Hi, I am Low Wee Wern, Malaysian national squash player. Before a long flight, I would normally try and get up early in the morning, get a quick workout done, even if it's half an hour, and then stay hydrated throughout the day, and most importantly, to avoid spicy food on the day of travel. Even as I'm getting older now, I still don't leave my house without my pillow, that's one. I have my MacBook Air with me so I can watch my videos and movies to keep me entertained, and also a book so that I can read at the airport and stuff. For me on board, I like to not have something too heavy, so normally I'll go for like a sandwich and water, juice, avoid caffeine and especially alcohol as well. Normally when I travel, I'll normally be in tracksuits because that's the most comfortable thing ever. And probably with the jacket as well, just in case it gets a bit cold, so I keep myself warm and to avoid falling sick and all sorts. Normally I have a big bottle of water with me, and as soon as I get on board, I'll try to get that filled up so I have it with me throughout the whole flight. I can be able to access my water bottle at any time, so I don't have to inconvenience anybody else.